But a 1998, Southern Rock presents the Mad Dope shit.
Pimp a hoe, nigga.
That's what I'm talking about.
Pimp a hoe, nigga.
So your pockets won't ass out.
Pimp a hoe, nigga.
It's the only way to survive. Pimpin' for life till I die. Niggas better understand, bitches better realize. Pimpin' been around since the war, since my granddad. A traitor's been passed along the real niggas in my hood. A 10-tall, 8-ball tree of niggas stay up to no good. Breaking a bitch as simple as I found out. Simple as 1, 2, 3. When you bitch dump this slap, bitch, hell no problem. Collecting 2 and 3, this motherfucking cash. She stole that ass to make a profit. You could all shuffle to try to put that green cheese in her pocket. Let's talk about Boston. These chicken niggas out hanging some hoods. Like 8-ball like MJG said, these chicken niggas mean women no good. So pay attention, black as a little from back. I'm back and I know that man's kick back and relax. While smoking dope, I cruise through the track and a big boy lack. Smoking off them hoes, looking for the whole rock. Cruise through the mix of the street. Through my horn, twins, I look in this. I scooping up for free. Got ain't tight, ain't in time. And I'm here to let you know that if you sit back, peep, bang, get a yum, that you can pimp the
hoe.
That's what I'm talking about.
Pimp a hoe, nigga.
So your pockets won't ass out.
Pimp a hoe, nigga.
It's the only way to survive. Pimpin' for life till I die.
Pimp a hoe, nigga.
That's what I'm talking about.
Pimp a hoe, nigga.
So your pockets won't ass out.
Pimp a hoe, nigga.
It's the only way to survive. Pimpin' for life till I die. Not to say that I'm a pimp, but I claim the role of a max. Stack of paper is my address. A Smith & Wesson's got my back. To all my G's and all my lovers in that gang. Nation drive, remember the stage on top of your gang. But these hoes are forgetting the app. Paper chasing like a zoom, they paper chasing. Looking for boss, they got a charge on this dick. And if you fall, baby, you a sucker. Keep one thing in your mind, cause she taking you as a trick. You'd rather have a bit in your pocket than some slut ass hoe on your dick. I'm here to set the record straight to let you know these hoes ain't going. They want you to fuck them and buy them shit and keep they fucking nails. Let the real effect on this, and you then let me know. We know this whole thing about. And if you just then use a hoe.